I am finding this stupid. But I think I've time to figure this out right now. This is actually going to be the most difficult one for me.
What is it? Unsure what to do next? May I suggest lying down on the floor and allowing your roller to do its thing?
Go, go! Yes. Are you kidding me? Did this thing hit me when I'm right here? Oh boy, no! I'm surprised they got that one.
You turned it off, but for how long?
Go, 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 go! I need to go, okay. Okay, I finally figured it out. And if you need time to try and figure it out, just stay like this and you won't get hit unless you go. Go, 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 go! Yeah!
I cannot begin to fathom the level at which your primitive brain functions. Allow me to get you some help. Give up and die. Nah. Look upon my work, Jorg. The brain must be struggling to comprehend how I have managed all this. It was easy.
You're safe now. How the hell did you do that?
Tell me the numbers.
1, 1, 5, 7, 8, 0. You'll be safe here for now. If you get the chance, head back to the church.
I expect anything more from someone like you?
So yeah, we are finishing up. We are finishing the Riddler in this episode. Here it is. I have nothing to talk about. I went at this game for a few hours now, actually. Getting just the bonuses. Just using that this game takes a lot to do.
What's good for me and potentially fatal for you, Dark Knight? Don't bother taxing your tiny mind. For the answer is obviously my final puzzle. Will you say this, ignorant guard? I'll be shocked if you do.
Get me out of here!
As you can see, Dark Knight, that ignorant guard is experiencing the sensation of her own mortality. Can't help her without experiencing yours.
Yeah.
How many men take to solve my challenge? Obviously.
What?
Challenge was designed by me to defeat you. I didn't believe it. How long should I wait before telling you the
come on! What was I supposed to do? The things blocked the Fed! Can't do anything!
So the shade monkey has failed.
Now, Guido, you made this one impossible with that move right there. That's been a joke. And it's cheating on it to you. Call me!
Where is he?
I'll deal with him. Just tell me the code.
Code?
Gave everyone else a code. Why didn't he give you one?
He sounded like he thought you died in here. I guess he was wrong. Is there anything I can do?
No. Get back to the church when you can. Oracle, we've got a problem. I solved the last riddle, but there wasn't a radio frequency.
What's he up to?
I don't think he thought I'd defeat his last move. He's still got hostages from the church. If they're still alive, I need to find them. Search every record about the buildings he's used so far. There may be a connection there.
Guys, okay, guys, next time on Batman Arkham City, we'll be doing the Catwoman with the trophies. And then we'll confront the Riddler once and for all. I'll see you guys then.